guys, my name is Ishan and this channel will be about my transformation.
I'll be sharing my food videos, what I do, what I eat and how I work out and all that.
So guys, that's my trainer Vinod.
My name is Vinod Pijai. I'm a national level boxer. I've been trained in CrossFit, TRX, Pilates, mixed martial arts and many other kettlebell moves. So I'll be training Ishan Tandon.
Not only gymming, it's like CrossFit, gym,
TRX.
He has been regular towards it and he's showing some dedication to his fitness. So he has his diet book maintained, he's following a diet and regular basic. Not just low carbs and high protein diet, he's also adding some more of fibers, the greens and everything. He's doing it in a proper proportion.
So he was weighing around 75 kgs last week, so now he's around 73.5. So he's almost kind of dedicated towards it. We are reducing the carbs, increasing the protein and fibers. We're having a lot of greens.
Yeah, a lot of greens, a lot of chicken.
Let's see where the dedication takes within 90 days. We will be putting each and every from the starting warm up to the cool down. We'll be adding many more variations like isolation, CrossFit, boxing, mixed martial arts and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And the major thing, he has an issue with the shoulder.
Dislocation.
Dislocation on the shoulders and a injury in the scapula, on the left scapula. So he cannot basically do the upper body movement, so we'll be doing a lightweight or mobility stuff with that. We'll try to go harder,
yes,
but not fast, on a slow process so that he won't injure more.
So guys, I'll be uploading one video every week for my transformation. So please subscribe to my channel, click on the bell icon for the notification.